laptop expert. Visit laptops.toshiba.com.
Islanders lead 1-0. Watch number 6, Boncheck. Watch the opportunity he has as his puck's going to go right through the crease, but right past his stick. Boy, I'd like to have that back again. And then the Canadians come again as they're going to see Gomez over to Pacioretty. No chance. Wolfson's there. Too sharp, too quick.
He has been good tonight and all season, really. So the face-off right back in Raleigh's neighborhood. Bruno Gervais up to Parento. Bruno probably got in touch with half the province to forget the best where they watch tonight.
Missed by Price! Lost! But right along the goal line, Islanders start across. The referee on the ice says no, and play continues. That will likely be reviewed as the Canadians go offside. Well, the Islanders thought that that puck had rolled over the goal line.
Yeah, they're right behind the net, Holly, so they had as good a look as the referee did. And you're right, I'm sure this is unreal. What Price is, he mishandles this puck. The Bears tried to get it back in, and now Price has got it in his state. And I can't tell myself whether that went in or not. The Parento started good. Watch it just bouncing around like that, you know, pinball machine. And finally, that puck might have been behind Price, so we're going to make an overhead look.
That is usually the best thing.
Watch as they're going to see George is coming from behind.
Oh, I think that was in. I think that curled around
it. Right in this area there.
Yeah. I think that's a goal.
Got to get a good close, but there's the puck just outside the red line.
Well, can you actually see the puck over the line? That's part of the problem here. The call on the ice was no goal, so the video evidence has to be conclusive.
Yeah, right there. And judging from that, we have a little different view, or the NHL has a different view. Well, Carey Price, he thought he was sure, but when he walks between the legs of Carey Price, you're going to see that puck. What?